Poppover californicum, more commonly known as the fire poppy. These flowers are named for their very nature of existence, as they only sprout after wildfires. They're known as fire followers. Fire poppy seeds lie dormant for years, waiting for the intense smoke from a wildfire to signal them to begin germination. Then, these strikingly beautiful flowers polarize the ash, soot, and blackened barren soil with protective vegetative cover, preventing erosion, mudslides, and further damage to the scorched earth. It makes you wonder, how can such destruction give way to such beauty? Fire poppies have become a symbol of hope and resiliency in the wake of tragedy. A fitting reminder that the pain you are going through will be used for something beautiful. The struggles, losses, and destruction may mark you in ways that are both visible and invisible. They become stitched into the very fabric of your being. If you only look for the ash, soot, and destruction, that's what you'll see. That's all you'll ever see. But with the fire, the pain, the destruction, comes the fire poppies. They are all around us. Can you see them?